ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ ट्यूरिंग मशीन। बिफोर डिस्कसिंग एनीथिंग अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ ट्यूरिंग मशीन एंड द प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू इट, आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्क्राइब अ ब्रीफ आई वुड लाइक टू गिव अ ब्रीफ हिस्ट्री, मीन्स अ ब्रीफ हिस्ट्री अबाउट हाउ दिस ट्यूरिंग मशीन वॉज डेवलप्ड। ओके, सो यू कैन ही पब्लिश्ड अ पेपर रिगार्डिंग द कंप्यूटेबिलिटी ऑफ अ टास्क। ओके, so he was very much curious about the computability of a task, when I can say that a task is computable by a machine. Okay, so he wrote that, so in that article he said that a task is computable if I can divide the task into a set of instructions. Okay, and when those set of instructions are executed by a machine, it will lead to the completion of the task. Understood?
Yes,
And
sir.
those set of instructions we call it as algorithm for the task. Okay, and in order to execute those in order to execute a algorithm for a given task, he Alan Turing devised a machine which is nothing but an abstract model of a real life computer, and that is called as Turing machine. Okay, so let us start today's topic. So in the exam, I think in 2007, a 4 marks question has been asked that explain the Turing machine, describing all the concepts related to it. Okay, so let me just write down the question. Machine and explain all the concepts related to it. So when we say that, so before answering what are the concepts related to it, we should know. Okay, so like any other automata, the main concepts related to it, related to a Turing machine, are I can say, let me write it down. So the concepts I can categorize as what a Turing machine contains, okay, second is how a Turing machine works, thirdly what is the mathematical model, what is the mathematical representation of a Turing machine, okay, and what is the acceptability, means when I say that a string is accepted by a Turing machine, that is acceptance of a string by a Turing machine. Okay, so can you people try to answer this thing first? What a Turing machine contains? So let us see first. Tell me. So in your class, I think it must have been taught. Hello? 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 Hello. Hello. Yeah, is it disconnected?
Yes.
Oh.
Past 3 minutes it was disconnected, sir.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, so what I was saying is that in the exam in 2007, a question has been asked that define a Turing machine and explain all the concepts related to it. Okay, So, in order to answer this question, we should know for a given finite automata, what we mean by means all the concepts means what? What are the basic concepts which are related to a given finite automata? They are what a Turing machine contains. Okay, first thing. Second, how a Turing machine works. Just a second, there is, I think, a grammatical typo error. So I can say. So that is machine, okay. So how a Turing machine works. Then the third thing is what is the mathematical representation of a Turing machine. Okay, the way we represented a DFA as a 5 tuple, then we represented NFA also as a 5 tuple, I guess. And what is the mathematical, so in that way how a Turing machine looks like in mathematical form. Then we'll discuss what do we mean by acceptance of a string by a Turing machine. Okay, so you people can start answering what a Turing machine contains. If anyone knows, you can give the answer so that we can go quickly.
Sir, Turing machine basically like physically it contains
So first is
a tape of infinite length,
input tape
read tape.
of infinite length.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Then read write.
Okay. Now what extra features this infinite tape has? Means what it contains.
The
What it contains. So the input tape contains what?
contains, sir, the symbols as well as the blank symbol, extra blank symbol.
So each
Yes, sir.
cell contains either the input alphabets or what we call as tape alphabets. Understood? So each cell contains tape alphabets. Understood? The tape alphabet
Yes,
may consist of blank symbols, may consist of other symbols, and as well as the this infinite initially the initial condition at which this infinite tape is there is the infinite tape contains first the entire input string,
Yes, sir.
followed by the blank symbols. Okay,
Yes, sir.
the second thing is,
So the read
so I have a tape head, okay, which can either, so the property of the tape head is it can read and write. Read and write into a cell of the tape. Okay. Okay. Then, secondly, it is controlled by which one? So, how this tape head is controlled? So there is a FSM that controls. So we'll write that. So what other features this tape head has?
It can move in either directions.
So it can move in either directions. So initially, the tape head points to the starting input symbol. Okay, of the tape, the symbol present in the tape, and it can move in both directions. Can move either left or to right. Okay. Now, how this tape head is controlled? So the third part of a Turing machine is what we call as a FSM or a finite state machine. Okay, So this finite set machine contains